Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, the Abena Koko. Alright, so today I'll be reacting to a music performance which is titled AURORA Performing Cure For Me. Alright, I don't really know if I got the word right, but that doesn't matter though. You can correct me if you can. Alright, so today is my first time actually reacting to her video, and I don't know, I don't have much to say now, but I think after reacting, I'll get a lot to say. All right, so let's start with our video. I run from the liars to fuel on the fire. I know I created myself. I know I can't fight the sad days and bad nights, but I never ask for your help. You get hurt, but we don't belong together. So you took the love from my arms into the arms of yours, but I don't need a cure for me. This was really, really amazing. Applause for them. They did an amazing performance. Wow. From the beginning, I told you today was my first time actually reacting to this music performance. And what I watched, what I actually saw, I think she did really, really amazing. And this performance was very, very epic. In fact, it was much greater than I was expected. Wow, I love her movement in the song, how the choreography was being, how they were dancing, and how their movement was. It really, really matched the song, and much with all that, they really did an amazing performance. And her breath control was really, really on point. At some points, I was like, yo, this is really, really amazing. And I think she really killed it. And also, her breath control I think I've said that already. Her birth control was really on point. I don't know if I've said that already. And also, I could feel the emotions in the song. Wow, this was really, really amazing. And I enjoyed this performance. And I hope you enjoyed, because I really, really enjoyed it. I really, really enjoyed every aspect of this performance. And this performance was epic. It was much greater than I was expecting. Wow. All right. So don't forget to like, don't forget to comment, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. And if you want any song to be added on, you can also recommend it in the comment section. All right. See you in my next video. Bye.